If you look at the Western and the imperialist countries, they come with their own interests. The vice president of the US came to Zambia, landed at a Chinese-built airport in Zambia, moved on a Chinese-built road in Zambia. The venue of this summit was actually a gift to Zambia by the Chinese government. And that was where this summit for democracy was held, in Zambia.
Tell African people don't work with China.
Right. And the key agenda of this summit was to curb Africa's cooperation with China in a Chinese gift to the African continent. One of our major referral hospitals in Zambia, which is called Levi Mwanawasa Teaching Hospital, was a gift to the Zambian people by China. But even in Zambia, very few people know that this hospital was a gift. Zambia did not pay $1 for that hospital. If you went and saw the little placard that says gift from the Chinese people, it's the size of an A4 sheet of paper. And this is a massive hospital that deals with over 2,600 referral cases a month. But China is so humble in the way they deal with us on the African continent. If this was an American gift, it would be reported in media from the US to Latin America to Europe to Australia. The whole world would know about this gift to the African continent.